Oh, hey, didn't see you there. I'm just cleaning out my portable AC. You know what, let me give you some tips and tricks on how to keep this bad boy clean. The number one enemy of an AC is dust. So if you have it in a room, like a garage, that has lots of dust, you're gonna wanna clean the AC more frequently. The next thing to maintaining your AC is you're gonna wanna keep all the outside clean. You're gonna wanna clean the louvers and the back intake. Most portable ACs are gonna have removable dust filters. They're all gonna be different, but on this particular model, there's two on the back and two on the side. There's several ways you can clean out the vents of your AC. You can shake off the dust into the trash can, you can use compressed air, or just use a vacuum and suck all the dust off. Most portable ACs come with a venting hose. One thing you can do to maintain the best performance of your portable AC is to take off the venting hose and vacuum out any excess dust or run water through it. When replacing the exhaust hose, you're gonna wanna make sure that you've dried it out completely and that it's as straight as possible. Another aspect of the portable AC that will build up dust are gonna be the condenser coils. Not all ACs are gonna give you access to them, but if you can clean them out, we recommend it. If you do have access to your condenser coils, or you can see them through the unit, you're gonna wanna use either compressed air or a vacuum hose to clean them out. One of the last things to note when keeping your unit clean for long-term storage is you're gonna wanna remove all the attachments, either a exhaust hose or a drain hose. Most units will come equipped with a drain plug. Some will even have a water tank. You're gonna wanna make sure that when you're gonna store this for an extended period of time that you drain all the liquid completely out of it. The last thing to note is when storing for an extended period of time, you're gonna wanna cover it with a sheet or towel so that you don't get any dust buildup on the outside or the inside of the unit. So those were some tips and tricks on how to clean your portable AC. If you're interested in one of our ACs, you can click the link in the description below. If you have any questions or comments, you can add them to the comment section below, and have a good day. Ready. Mark, you ready? You distracted me on your phone over there. All right.